in the Bronx. Where are we exactly?
We're in Fordham.
And Kevin, what are we doing today?
We're going around Fordham, looking at the stores, checking out all the game stores that you don't normally get in Florida. Probably gonna head out to my old neighborhood later.
All right, well, stay tuned
but
for more
of that.
But
first,
So this is actually Kevin's old neighborhood, so get ready to take it all in.
We got here, my old neighborhood changed a lot of stores. Like for example, this deli over here used to be the pizza shop. Now it's a deli. Look at that building over there. Right? Little house. The Chinese place is still there. Flower shop. That's definitely new. That's still the same. And here it is. This is where I live. It's a lot smaller now. Play a lot of stuff here. The only way to play basketball here is there was no rim. The only way to play basketball here is the fire escape. You shoot the ball in the second, it's like the second or the first hole. That was how you played the game. Wow, this is a lot smaller than I remember.
Kevin's old elementary school.
It's my buddy Neil.
How's everyone?
Old childhood friend forever.
Can you tell me a little bit about your school?
My school? Let me see. What can I tell you about my school? I can tell you about my teachers. In kindergarten, I had a teacher named Ms. Master Jean. And first grade, I had a teacher named Ms. Myra. Second grade, Ms. Chapman. Third grade, Ms. Merowitz and Lukash, because I got switched to another class. And in the fourth grade, Lukash again, her sister. Fifth grade, Miss Tynan. And we used to have fun.
Remember all that.
Oh, I remember everything. I remember field days. I remember coming to the park. Yeah, I saw on the maps that this park might have a basketball court.
Alright, so I'm going to show you what the school looks like.
This is my playground, my school's playground.
I can't remember the last time I was here.
Yeah?
Let alone you.
Y'all, yeah, dude, me? I came back once when I came back here with my mom, we did walk around. But yeah, man, this is right here. This is my favorite swing right here. This one all the way at the end.
story channel.
Guys, what's going on? We're here at this corner diner that I used to go here as a kid with my mom. Sitting at the same table we used to sit at. Got my buddy Neil over here, best friends forever.
Thank you.
Cage right there trying to get all bundled up. Stay tuned for more.